wall, couldn't keep it in. Wilson taps it out for Neal. Back for Wilson, broken up by Lindholm. The clock, a definite ally of the Nashville Predators now. Silverberg's pass broken up at center, drawn in by Thompson. He's backhanded. Scores! Nate Thompson breathes life for the Ducks.
Well, this comes out of nowhere. Anaheim on the attack. The puck never seemed to settle down. It's bouncing around. It's off the leg. Of Roman Josi. And in behind, Pecorine. So the Ducks finally get a bounce. And now this makes it really interesting. The Predators were doing a phenomenal job of keeping the clock going, keeping the Ducks to the outside, and getting the puck out of their defensive zone quickly. And now a one-goal game.
Fowler takes it off the faceoff and gives it away up the middle, but got a bounce, and it comes all the way into the Nashville zone. Keep an eye on John Gibson. Still in the Anaheim goal, freezes. Rene puts it on the glass, glove down by Getzlaff. For Raquel, who weaves in the corner. Getzlaff plays it back to Bauman. Theodore into the middle. Threw it through just wide.
And Getzlaff was right at the top of the goal crease. In no way Pecorine ever saw that puck.
Bauman back with Theodore in his own zone. 1:35 left in the game. Perry up right wing. Off the boards for Getzlaff. To the bench goes Gibson. The Ducks net is empty. The extra attacker on. Out of the corner, breaking his stick, was Raquel. And the puck cleared to center ice. Battled back in by Thompson, but off the glass and out from Ekholm.
And Nate Thompson out there late. His job, get to the front of the net.
Lindholm fumbles it at center, loses it to Gostad, who can't get it ahead. Now 1 minute left as Perron turns back. Getzlaff with speed up the right side into the Nashville zone. Tried to drop it, but Perry knocked away by Forsberg. Fowler hard around in, Rene stays put. Pops off of Perry to Perron. It's in the skates of Forsberg, dug out by Thompson, he loses the puck. Shooting at the empty net and missing is Johansson. This is icing. 33.5 seconds left.
Kind of took a funny bounce, didn't it? I mean, he went to flip it over top of the Ducks defense. Watch this puck. It hits and it bounces on the edge and curls into the corner. I think we're going to see Bruce Boudreau use his timeout here with the offensive zone faceoff. Assistant coach Paul McClain gets the dry erase board out. Every player, all six Duck players on the ice, will understand their responsibilities whether you win the faceoff or lose the faceoff. We talk about this all the time, John. Once you get possession, it's usually a lateral pass and a quick shot. You have to move it laterally in order to open up those shooting lanes.
33.5 seconds left. The Ducks trail Nashville 3-2. They trail in the series 1-0. Game 3 in Nashville on Tuesday night. A 6:30 start Pacific time. Kessler, Perry, Getzlaff, Raquel, Theodore, and Bauman. Excuse me, Fowler and Bauman.
Face-off here for the Ducks. Brad Kessler goes over and he wants it on the face-off on the other side. They want to look at the clock as well. The referee's checking.
Chris Lee is over at the officials' window. As they check the clock. And now they're making sure Nashville has the right players on the ice. That's what they were looking at. Johansson had gone to the bench. It was Johansson who iced the puck. Gostad to oppose Kessler on the draw. They're on their feet at Honda Center. 3-2 Nashville. 33 and a half seconds left. Kessler wins the draw. Fowler loses the handle at the line. He picked up his head. Ducks have to get onside. He dumps it in. It pops into the middle of the ice. And it's swatted out by Gostad. 15 seconds left. Getzloff puts it right on net. Rene slides it over for Josi. Up the glass and out. And Getzloff has it at his own stripe. 8 seconds left. His pass in the feet for Perry. Hands it off. Fowler shoots it wide. It comes out near side. And the Predators have come to Honda Center and taken games 1 and 2.
It was the best period of the series so far by Anaheim, but it was not enough. Boy, they get a spectacular goaltending performance tonight from Pekka.
And he is our Mercedes-Benz star of the game as a result. Rene with another 27-save performance, matching what he did in Game 1. And the Predators have done much more than steal home ice advantage.
Oh, they sure have. They come into Anaheim. They were the more disciplined.